got a 2-year contract, and I'm stuck on Verizon.
I got no iPhone.